Durham is, in my opinion, I've been in to so many places around the world, and it is very unique.
I'm so excited, you know, it's just, I believe that I could do it and I could be a good help for my community. It's so motivating, I even feel like dancing.
The Siaha project in Wadi Rum is about tourism development. Now, in a nutshell, the project is working to develop new authentic tourism products and services.
We got involved with Wadi Rum because the potential to increase tourism receipts there is very real. The product is fantastic, but it's not well packaged. And the fact that it will directly benefit people on the ground, so it made sense to actually go down to help them develop whatever products they had at hand and help them look forward.
It's really challenging to have the women and men in the same area. It's not from their tradition to work and to be together. We are trying to have the balance. We are trying to get their trust and confidence in us. And this would really help us to just go on and have, yani, be able to help the community.
Our work with women is comprehensive. One is we're providing them with training on either a handicraft or other skill. But we're also working with them on starting their own projects.
بدأنا هون في العمل في 6 أشهر تدريب على 3 خطوط إنتاج رئيسية اللي هي الفرو زي والنقش على الحنة والجلد والفضة.
Important to our work is to depend on a powerful community leader. The woman that is leading the group in Burda, for example, the women cooperative of Wadi Rum. She is a pillar to the entire project, and she's been an important and vocal advocate of bringing the women out into the workforce.
المرأة كانت في البيت هي المرأة تعمل أصلاً المرأة تعمل بس أنا أحس إن دورها برز يعني أكثر والمرأة يعني من بدايتها كانت تعمل أول شيء كانت تعمل مع الأنيمالز وتجيب المية وتجيب الحطب وتعمل الطعام يعني فود للتشيلدرن والزلمة يروح برا يعني يجيب يكسب العيش والهذا يا يرتحل على الجملة يروح يعني يشتغل هو برا والآن أنا بحس الاثنين صاروا يشتغلوا سوا ومو ملحقين يعني صح اثنين صاروا يشتغلوا سوا يعني هذا الواقع اللي نعيشه ومن الواجب انه يعني الام تشتغل والاب يشتغل عشان الاطفال
بوردا they are working on producing jewelry accessories for women soap products and weaving products
وحاليا نعمل يعني لدينا 20 عامله في هون كل نوع على اثنتين عندنا 5 انوال وكل نوع على اثنتين والمجموعة الثانية تعمل في بيوتها احنا موفر لهم كمان انوال حديدية ارضية عدد كبير يعني يشتغل كمان في البيوت لانه محلنا ما يسع لهم يعني واسع غير العشرين الموجودين هون
Wadi Rum is distributed into 4 main villages, which is Wadi Rum, Dise, Salhiya, and Shakriya.
When we first started working there, You'd have the community from DC that would sit on one side of the table and the community from Wadi Rum sitting on the other, and they would just be yelling at each other.
We knew that there are tribal conflicts exist in this area, and the land is very important resource for them.
We invested a great deal of time talking to the tribal leaders. And once we got them on our side, and once they were convinced, they became the spokespersons for the project. Without the championship of both the heads of the clans and the tribes and the community leaders, both men and women, I do not think we could have succeeded.
And now they're actually sitting around the same table looking to kind of move ahead together. So that in and of itself is enormous, it's huge.
يعني مجتمع المركز الزوار عادي هي تجتمع كل الجهات كل واحد يخطط ومستفيدين من تخطيط بعض الناس تستفيد من خبرات بعضها في المشاريع هذه.
We made them very busy not to think of these kind of conflicts and focus on objectives that they need to establish.
Foundations had to be in place before we were going to be able to do anything at all, and so that's taken time. But now we're seeing some very concrete activities on the ground.
The five CBOs are striving, and they are producing new products and improving the existing products also.
And so by working with the cooperatives, we're actually getting women who become empowered, who are either making jewelry, making soap, making other products that they can then sell to the tourists when they come in.
Now we've seen a major shift in the mindset from when we started the project and until this day, about a year after our involvement in Wadi Rum, when we were told that we're lucky if one woman joins. Now 80% of the employment opportunities created are for women.
يعني متفائلين إنه منطقة رم تصبح عالمية تكون معروفة لدى العالم كمان مش دوليا عالميا وبيعرفوا دور المرأة البدوية. المرأة البدوية ما عادت تقعد بالبيت، ما عادت تظل جالسة بالبيت، المرأة صارت تطلع وصارت تيجي من مناطق بعيدة لقرى مشان تتعلم. إنه لازم الفكر بشكل عام إنه ينتبهوا للمرأة البدوية برضو، إنه إن شاء الله نأمل خلال سنة وستة أشهر إن شاء الله إنه بيكون تغير، تصبح المرأة لها مكانة حتى في مجلس النواب. يعني إنه مقتصر على الشمال إنه المرأة إنه تدخل مجلس النواب. نتمنى إن شاء الله بعد سنة نشوف يعني سيدات منهم بدويات قياديات، وإحنا هذا اللي نسعى له إن شاء الله. يعني وإحنا الشباب الحين مبسوطين يعني لأنه إحنا اللي نمثل هذا الجيل ومثل هذا ال...
Actually, this will be a real support for the women. It's gonna really empower them. And the women, when they hear about that, they start believing in themselves. So we'll help one of these women to start her own business in that thing. And we could never know what else they could come up with. It's just the beginning again.